Today, I'd like to do a captions AI review. I want to talk about the pros, cons, and maybe some of the things that might interest you if you're looking into using this captions AI software and tool. So what I'm going to do is just jump right into the tool here itself. I'm a normal guy. This isn't some crazy AI editing. I'm a full-time content creator and I live and breathe video. So like this is these AI video stuff, like it's really kind of close to my heart because I feel like I want to be like on the leading edge of everything so I don't get super left behind. You know what I mean? And it's just like, how can we use these tools to kind of help leverage us and do better essentially? So I'm going to keep this really quick here. And we've been doing a bunch of videos with captions AI. And I gotta say, I am thoroughly like blown away by the capabilities of this tool. Take a look at this clip here. This is one of the AI avatars that the AI generated here on Captions AI. Just have a play, have a listen, and let me know if you think this is detectable on it being AI or not.
Hey, want to know the secret to blowing up on social media? It's AI video creation. Imagine this. You type a few words and boom, you've got a professional looking video.
Okay, so isn't that scary good? Like, it's low-key insane, and that's literally one of the biggest features this tool does. It's kind of crazy to me because this tool, Captions AI, started as just a simple tool that added captions to video, but now they have all these crazy features that I'm low-key blown away. And no, this is I'm not sponsored by any means. This is legit just a cool tool. And there's also just a bunch of different avatars that you can choose from. Here's another one that we just created. And, you know, it essentially replaces the need for an influencer or a content creator. So a lot of these, like, companies and content creators or just anyone needing content can save a lot of money because you don't have to pay anyone to do this stuff. All right, so let's have a listen to this.
All right, let's cut to the chase. You want to save money? I've got the ultimate hacks that'll make your wallet thank you.
And then a little piece of advice, what we tend to do is you see these dead spots in between where she's talking. That's where AI kind of has like some, you know, it kind of sucks at this. And what we'll do is we'll just download the video. We'll put it into a video editor and just cut out the dead spots in between like sentences. And also if we have to, we'll tune it up. We'll tune up the speed a little bit, just to make it a little faster so it sounds better. But all in all, the AI generators or the AI avatar creators they talk about, they're extremely, extremely good. And what also you can do is you can create product videos just based on like a URL from an e-com store. Check this out. So I just pasted a link from a Best Buy URL using the DJI camera. Check out these ads that it created.
If you're a content creator like me, stop scrolling. This will change your life. Introducing the DJI Osmo Pocket 3 Creator.
So,
if you're a content creator like me, stop scrolling.
We're making UGC ads. It's doing it with AI. Like, isn't this crazy?
If you're a content creator like me, stop scrolling. This will change.
And it will do literally everything for you. Like, it's low-key insane. All you have to do is click on this button here, AI Creators. Click on AI Ads. And then just paste your link from the e-com product page. It'll scan all the product description and stuff and then all the images and it will just comprise an ad. Like, it's low-key insane. And also the AI avatars are right here, which you just do a prompt to video. You just give it a prompt. A lot of times you just tell it, hey, make me an ad about the top 10 ways to save money for a mortgage or something, and it'll do everything. You can manually do it, but I advise you just use AI because it's super simple. And then another one of the features that is absolutely probably blows me away more than all of the other features in Captions AI, because this one, I had no idea this even existed. This is essentially, they call it AI Edit. This is a feature where you can just upload a video and it will automatically add graphics, captions, music, sound effects. It automatically edits everything for you. It's low-key crazy and I'm blown away by it. All right, so let's have a listen here to this video. This will just take a second to load. To give you a little backstory on this, I had this AI avatar I had her talk about my buddy named Jesse, talking about how good his TikTok channel is. And what we did was, first I did an AI avatar basic edit, and then I put it in the AI edit feature to add more like jazz to it. Turned out amazing. Just have a listen to this.
Okay, can we talk about Jesse Robertson for a sec? His TikTok is literally my daily dose of serotonin.
All right, see how it's adding the sound effects down here? So it's adding the sound effects, it's adding the music. Keep playing, well, keep listening here.
The way he amplifies women's voices, absolute chef's kiss.
All right, so as you can see here, it removed the background on the image itself, on the video, and then it's adding more graphics. I don't know if you could see that or not. I'll play it. My computer sounds like it's crying right now. I'm recording and editing.
This is absolute chef's kiss. I mean, who else is out there giving us that perfect mix of humor and empowerment?
So it added B-roll effects, graphics, sound effects. Like, what you could do is just throw your reels in here, guys. Just say if you did talking head videos like a lot of us do, just talking to the camera, you could upload your reels into here and it's going to automatically use AI to edit it. This feature is probably the craziest I've seen of all the features in Captions AI. And again, guys, if at any point you want to check out Captions AI, I'll throw my affiliate link in the description. I'm confident this tool is going to change the game, you know. I review software tools on this channel, and I see so many tools. And this one feature, the AI edit feature, haven't seen anything like it. Like, we're gonna be using the heck out of this, because it's crazy good. Deep breath. So, some of the other videos that we're making here, I'll show you some of the other avatars. Here is one of the other avatars. Or actually, we already showed you this one, didn't we? Yeah, we did. Let's click back here. Let's take a look at this one, just to show you how realistic these AI avatars are.
Maximize your savings with these top 10 money-saving hacks. 1. Track your spending to identify areas for improvement. 2. Cook at home for healthier and cheaper meals.
Like, isn't this just crazy? Like, hit me up in the comments. Like, can you guys tell this is an AI creator? Because I don't think you can, especially if I speed it up a tiny bit in between sentences and I add a little, you know, if I add effects in here and stuff, like, you're just never gonna know. It's like low-key insane. Oh God, you know, as a full-time content creator, I gotta say that, like, I am deeply concerned about, like, where it's headed with video and the need for content creators. And I feel like you need to be utilizing AI to leverage automation and make things easier for yourself. So I think this is a super powerful tool. Yeah, but this is my honest review on Captions AI. The pros are it's extremely high quality, especially the avatars. Especially when you compare it to pricing. So when you compare it to pricing on some of the biggest competitors, like Synthesia is another one that does kind of the same similar stuff. For the monthly cost of $29, we only get 10 minutes of video on this one. Then if we go to Creatify, which is another one, we only get around 20 videos a month for $39. And Captions AI is extremely cheap. So I forgot the pricing on it. Captions AI pricing. It's really cheap. I want to say it's like 10 bucks a month, right? Yeah, the pro plan, the basic one, is only $9.99 a month. So, like, this is a no-brainer, guys. Hit me up in the comments. The affiliate link will be in the description. I have courses and stuff like that if you want to become a full-time content creator, all that geeky stuff. And hit me up in the comments if you have any questions. I am a normal person and do try to reply. Have yourself a very blessed rest of your day, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.